Hi guys, this is Piercing Studios. I'm just like randomly showing you all my dolls and don't know why. But anyway, that's not what this video is about. When you get a doll from designafrend, you get one of these little handbags. And I recently got this doll. And the handbag she came with, I thought it would have like all the old clothes in it, but it doesn't. It has all the new clothes in it. So I'm going to show you the new clothes, and I think it has a new doll. This is what I believe is the new doll. And this is the fashion fun outfit, which looks quite a lot like the denim fun outfit, but with a different top, I believe. And they have like the charm there. Then there's this one, which is called the floral dress. The military white cloak. Then they kept this one. I think it's because it probably was selling the most, which is the denim outfit. Then they have this pink party dress, which looks really red in this, but I think it's supposed to be pink in real life. Then they have the sparkle sensation dress, and I really love the shoes and the charm for that, but the dress I'm not too keen on. Then I like this. It's the spotty dress, and it has like, I don't know why, but it's got a random butterfly charm. Weird. And then the white snowy evening dress. No, that's just white evening dress. I can't read through the camera. It's blurry and weird. But yeah, there's this one that looks like a wedding dress. Then this is my favourite because it actually comes with trainers. And like little Converse. I might actually get two of this outfit. It's so cute and it comes like cropped jeans and a blue shirt. And I love the little turtle charm thing. Okay, and then on the other side, there's some more of the outfits. This one they kept because it was probably selling very well. It's the silver party dress. Then this is like the white spotty dress, whatever that one was called. But it's in red instead, and it's the red party dress. Then here's the new doll again. I'm not 100% sure, but I'm pretty sure that this is like the real stuff, because why would they print it if they weren't going to actually make it? So this is the bow top outfit, and then these are the accessories. There's a little handbag, which is really cute, and the glasses, but I'm probably not going to get this because I already have the glasses. And then this is just completely my favorite. It's like a little travel case, and it's got really cute little like tiny shoe bags. And then they've kept the pajamas and the underwear set. And then this is probably the cutest accessory out of all of them. It's like a little hat and a purse. And the hat looks like it's got like lace on it and everything. It looks really detailed in this picture. I don't know if you can see it through the camera, but my camera's weird. So yeah, that's what I believe are the new designafrend outfits and doll. And yeah. So, if you've got a new doll recently, maybe you've got the same thing as me, and maybe it's not just me who's got a new one by accident or something. So, yeah. Ignore the background noise, please. That's my family walking around and stuff. So, yeah. Thanks for watching. Bye.